talk about Michael Cohen's own business.
Michael is in business. He's really a businessman, a fairly big business, as I understand it. I don't know his business, but this doesn't have to do with me. Michael is a businessman. He's got a business. He also practices law. I would say probably the big thing is his business, and they're looking at something having to do with his business. I have nothing to do with his business. I can tell you he's got other things. He's got businesses, and from what I understand, they're looking at his businesses. And I hope he's in great shape, but he's got businesses.
Our friends at Meet the Press Daily for that compilation.